Number four, It's Mr. to You. Owned by Diane Copeland and David Olson and trained by Bernice Corcoran, in the saddle jockey Christy Chapman. And away they go. And a beautiful start for It's Mr. to You, sent directly to the front. Paporos now coming through down along the inside. The favorite Shims also with the leading group, and so is Tomalasta. Down along the inside comes Cruiser. To the extreme outside is Jolly Jake's, now been passed by Count Arby, trying to make some progress in between horses. Down the backstretch is Varexa. Running back next to last from down along the inside is Amir Sadat, and the early trailer is Milford Way. They make the way on towards the quarter pole. Adolfo Rodriguez has Paporo, a length in front from Christy Chapman, and It's Mr. to You, but now Shims and Tomalasta both loom dangerous, running back in third and fourth. Looks like any one of the front four can win, and also trying to pick it up from far behind is Count Arby. They make the way on to the head of the stretch. Paporo and It's Mr. to You. Shims now being hard ridden. And Tomalasta just needs a way through for Otto Arriaga. Going to try to split horses. Nowhere to go. Tomalasta, It's Mr. to You. Now Tomalasta coming on gamely. Shims to the extreme outside. It's Mr. to You. And Shims in the final strides. It's Mr. to You. Winner's circle is number four, It's Mr. to You. Owned by Diane Copeland and David Olson and trained by Bernice Corcoran. Winning rider is Christy Chapman. It's Mr. to You is a five-year-old gelding bred in California by the ownership and is by K.M. Mr. Bogart out of R.A. Katie Scarlett. Winning time for the four and one-half furlongs, 59.53 seconds.